Hi children, how are you all? Hope all are studying with this chapter square roots, isn't it? All of you started square root chapter, isn't it? All of you study well, do different kinds of questions. Okay, so now we can go to next question, that is square root. How to find the square root by using decimals? We have already studied how to find the square root by different numbers. Now we can see how to find the square root of decimal numbers. Now here, square root of decimals, that is square root of 17.64. How will you find 17.64 the square root? Ile enginiyana nammal 17.64 inde square root kaanunnathu nammal just nammal endeyirunnu cheyidina sadharana number cheyyumbo nammal cheyyuvayirunnu ingane 2 3 6 4 okke aanengile endu cheyyuvayirunnu we will take 2 number here again 2 number, isn't it? Like this we find the square root in our last class. So now we want to find out the square root of the decimal value. So how will you find this decimal value? Here we can write 17.64 square root like this, isn't it? So we must take like the same kind of like that what we have studied before class. That is what, here the two number and again here two number. Okay, so this two number and this two number. ഇവിടെ ഒരു നമ്പർ ആയിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ എന്തെന്ന് ചെയ്യാ? ഇവിടെ ആ ഒരു നമ്പറിനെ മാത്രം മുകളിൽ ഇങ്ങനെ വരക്കുകയാണ്. So here 17.64. How will you find this? We want to write the same number here and here, isn't it? So here we can find out 2 2s are is 4, isn't it? 3 3s are is what? 9. 4 4s are is 16. So 16 vannu alle ivide endaanu ullathu 17 aanu ullathu appo nammal endaayirunnu cheyyendathu ee oru numberinte aduthu varuna oru number multiply cheyyam. So here what? 4 4s are is 16. Okay, so 7 minus 6 is what? Again 1. So 1 will come down and this 2 number will come together down. But here there is a decimal, isn't it? So here the decimal means we want to put the decimal in the quotient there. So here we can put 4 point. Okay, no need of putting the decimal here. So we can put down another 164 like this. Okay, so here 17 minus 16 is 1 and the 64 come down. So it becomes 164. So again we want to find out the second number. Here which number will go, isn't it? Here which number will multiply, we will get 164. That we must find out. So here we can look 4 plus 4. ഇങ്ങനെയല്ലേ നമ്മൾ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ്സിൽ ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ടായിരുന്നു. This two number we must add. 4 plus 4 8 എന്ന് കിട്ടി. Next here another number will be there, ഇല്ലേ? So we must multiply and find out which number will go. So here ഇവിടെ എന്താ ചെയ്യുന്നത്? ഈ ones place ല 4 ആയതുകൊണ്ട് നമ്മൾ ഇവിടെ ഏത് നമ്പർ കൊണ്ട് മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്താൽ ഇവിടെ 4 കിട്ടും നോക്കി. So which number we can find out? 2. 2 2s are is 4. Appa 2 2 nu koduthu kaniyal ivide 164 thanne kittanam. So when we are putting 2 here, 2 2s are is 4 and 8 into 2 it is 16. So here it is over. So we got 0 balance, isn't it? So what we must write here, it is 4.2 is the answer, because here the square root of 17.64, the answer is what? 4.2. ഇവിടെ ഒന്നുകൂടെ മനസ്സിലാക്കണം, എന്താണ് 4 ഉം 4 ഉം ആഡ് ചെയ്താൽ ഇവിടെ 8 ആണ്. ഇവിടെ എഡിഷൻ ആണ്, ഇവിടെ മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ അല്ല. ഇവിടെ എന്താണ്, ഇവിടെ രണ്ടും കൂടെ എഡിഷൻ ചെയ്ത് ഇവിടെ ആൻസർ കിട്ടി. ആൻഡ് ഈ ഒരു നമ്പർ ഇതിനോട് മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്താൽ ഈ ഒരു ആൻസർ കിട്ടണം. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ഹൗ വി വോണ്ട് ടു ഫൈൻഡ് ഔട്ട് ദ വാട്ട് സ്ക്വയർ റൂട്ട്. സോ യു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് ദിസ് ബിക്കോസ് യു ഹാവ് സ്റ്റഡീഡ് ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ്. ഓക്കെ, സോ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ വി കെൻ ഗോ സ്ക്വയർ റൂട്ട് ഓഫ് 12.25. Again the square root of 12.25, how will you find out the square root? Here again we want to write 12.25. Okay, so again we want to draw like this word 2 number here. From ones place we want to draw, that is from ones place 2 number, again from here 2 number. So here we can put 2 number and again 2 number here. Okay, so we want to find out what, which number will go in 12. അപ്പോൾ നമ്മൾ പിന്നെയും ചെയ്തു നോക്കുന്നതാണ്. 2 2s are is 4, സെയിം നമ്പർ തന്നെയായിരിക്കണം. നിങ്ങൾ സാധാരണ ചെയ്യുന്നത് 4 3s are 12 എന്നൊക്കെ എഴുതും, പക്ഷേ 4 3s are 12 എന്ന് എഴുതാൻ പാടില്ല, ബിക്കോസ് ദ സെയിം നമ്പർ വി വോണ്ട് ടു മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ഫോർ ദ സ്ക്വയർ റൂട്ട്. സോ ഹിയർ വിച്ച് നമ്പർ വിൽ ഗോ? 2 2s are 4, അവിടെ 4 എഴുതാനായിട്ട് പറ്റില്ല. അഗൈൻ 3 3s are is 9, 4 4s are is 16. 16 അല്ല, അപ്പോൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം നമ്മൾ? 3 3s are is 9. സോ 3 3s are is 9. Okay, 3 3s are 9. So 12 minus 9, what is 12 minus 9? 10 11 12, it is 3, isn't it? So 3 comes here, and here the decimal is there, so we must put the decimal on the top here, so it becomes here 3 point, and again here 25 will come together. Nammal sadharana division cheyumbo oro number aayittayirunnu nammal thaayottu idara ivide square root aayidukondu 2 numbers will come down. So these 2 numbers will come down and this will become 325. So again, which number will we must write here? Here 3 plus 3, it is what? 6. 3 plus 3 is 6, and 1 dash here we want to put, because in which number will go in 325. So here if we are checking itself, we can see that what ones place it is 5. So for because it is 5 means we know that 5 into 5 we can do. So 5 is here. 5 5s are 25. So 5 5s are 25. 5 comes here and 2 comes here, isn't it? So again 5 6s are 30. 30 plus 2 it is 32. So here balance is 0. So what we find out here, the square root of 12.25 is 3.5. So we got what? Square root of 12.25 is 3.5 is the answer. Okay, hope that you all understand how to find the square root of by what the decimal values. So next is what? Next question is, area of a square plot is 2304 meter square. Find the side of the square plot. Here what is the area? Area is what? 2304. Area is 2304 meter square. So area means we all studied what? Here x into x, like that we have studied, isn't it? Square plot and the side of side of area, a into a square. So here area of a square plot is 2304 meter square. Find the side of a square plot. So here the side is what? If it is a, means a is the side, means a into a, it is equal to a square. So that is what? 2304 meter square. So here we can consider that a is the side, a b, let a b side, a side aanu eduthal a into a aanu 2304. So here a square is equal to 2304 meter square. So here the question is what? Find the side of a square plot. Ivide side kaananana, appo nammal endu cheyanam side kaananayite? Again we want to find out the square root of 2304. That is, the square root of 2304 means a is equal to square root of 2304, le nammal kaiya class le padicha madri. Here there is no decimal value, here only the value, the number is here 2304. So here again we want to find out 2304 square root. How will you find out the square root of 2304? Here again we want to write 2304 square root, and here we want to find out, here isn't it, here ones and tens place together we can consider, and next again the other number we can consider like this. Again 2 number, so again we want to find out, like 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, like that we want to find out, and 4 4s are 16, 5 5s are is 25. So we can't write 25 here because it is 23 there. So we want to find out 4 4s are, isn't it? 4 4s are, it is 16. So we can do 4 into 4, it is 16 here. Okay, so 16 means again we want to subtract, isn't it? Ivide endana 23 aayidukondana nammal ivide 16 ezhudiyathu. Next number endayirikkum? 5 aanu. Appo 5 varumbo 5 5 is 25 ennu namukku 23 ide adiyil ezhudanayittu pattilla. Appo adukondana nammal ivide 4 4 is 16 la nirthiyathu. So again we want to find out what? We want to subtract 23 minus 16. So here 23 minus 16 means we can count like 16 after 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Like that you can count out, and it becomes what? 7 here. Isn't it? Endana 23 il ninnu 16 minus cheyumbo nammalku kittana oru value adana nammal ivide ezhudannathu. Appo endayi 16 kaiyinjanja 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 anganeyana namukku kittunathu. So 27 sada nammal endu cheyyunnathu aadyam cheyda pole thanne subtraction aanu. Pakshe ivide division cheyyumbo endana nammal rendu number orumichu thaalekku eduthidunnu ennulla oru vyathasam mathramaanu square root verunathu. So here again we want to take out 704. Okay, 704 eduthu. ini next step endana again we want to add this le ivide idu multiply ennu cheyathu ivide ezhudumba nammal endu cheyidu 4 plus 4 it is what 8 and we can put a dash here no need of putting a decimal because the question in the question there is no decimal so we don't write question there so here not a decimal there okay children so here dash dash here so here what happens we want to find out 2 ennu nokka 2 2s are 4 kittum alle ivide 2 koduthal 2 2s are 4 ennu kittum pakshe 8 2s are 16 aanu appo 2 povilla alle so we want to find out 2 after 2 3 3 3 3s are is 9 then again 4 we want to take out 4 4s are is 16 again 5 5 5s are 25 6 6 6 are 36 7 7 7s are 49 then 8 8 8s are is 64 eppozhum nammal ones place lulla value ku ensarichittu venam ivide multiply cheyan adu same number thanne multiply cheyendathondana namukku aa oru budhimuttu varunathu alla vera vera numbers aayirunnu engil namukku division pole cheyayirunnu appo ivide endu kitti namukku 8 alle 8 kitti 8 8s are is 64 ennu kitti 6 balance okay so again 8 8 is 64 64 65 66 67 68 69 70 so we can write here 70 704 is the answer so what is the square root of 2304 it is 48 is the square root of 2304 ninga manasilayitt undavunu vicharikkana ellavarum idu work out cheythu nokkanam karena ee oru square root ningal kaanana samayathe work out cheyyumbo korchu buddhimutta irikku appo ningal endu cheyya ethriyum pettanu thanne angane cheythu thanne nokkanam okay so next is what there are 2401 students in a school pt teacher wants them to stand in rows and columns such that the number of rows is equal to the number of columns find the number of rows so here 2401 students and for rows and columns and rows and columns we can take as row as x and what again column as x itself so x into x it becomes x square is equal to what 2401 will be there okay so what we can find out the square root of what 2401 the square root of 2401 okay children so you must do this and the extra questions will be there in your exercises and all in your textbook there are different kinds of questions so you must prepare it okay children we can see you in next class thank you